An historic round-the-world flight powered solely by the sun has completed its 25,000-mile journey. Solar Impulse 2 landed overnight in Abu Dhabi, where it began its mission to promote renewable energy in March 2015. The aircraft made 16 stops in 10 countries and did not use any fuel. The longest leg of the trip from Japan to Hawaii took nearly 120 hours. That broke the world record for the longest uninterrupted solo flight.
All went well.